नमस्ते, हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शुभा, आई हेल फ्रॉम कोची इंडिया एंड आई लिव इन फ्लोरिडा यूएसए राइट नाउ। आई एम एन एसी सर्टिफाइड पर्सनल ट्रेनर। आई स्पेशलाइज इन फिटनेस न्यूट्रिशन, योगा एंड एंटीनेटल योगा। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक एवरीवन फॉर द सपोर्ट यू हैव बीन प्रोवाइडिंग। आई हैव बीन गेटिंग रिक्वेस्ट for low back pain videos from few of my subscribers. So before going to low back pain videos, I would like to explain what is a low back pain, what are the reasons for low back pain, and how can you avoid or reduce your low back pain. While low back pain frequently occurs between ages 30 to 50, it can affect people of all ages. Usually it lasts from few days to few weeks. But if your low back pain is there for more than 3 months, it is classified as chronic low back pain. There is one other kind of low back pain which is commonly seen in people these days. You would have heard of it, that is sciatica. You have a sciatic nerve below your muscles in your hip region. So when the muscles around your hip becomes weak or stiff, the sciatic nerve will be compressed below the muscles. So that causes tingling sensation, shooting pain, or weakness in your lower limbs. So what are the reasons for the development of low back pain? A number of lifestyle-related activities such as physical inactivity, being obese or overweight, poor sleeping position, stress, and smoking are some of the reasons that develops low back pain. Usually, it is your muscle that helps to hold most of the weight without putting much pressure on your joints. So when you are lifting an object, bending or reaching to an object, or during sudden movements, if your muscles are weak at your joints, all the weight will come to the joint. Also, since your muscles in your hip region are stiff, the sciatic nerve might be getting compressed below it. Generally, if you have low back pain, you need to be very careful while lifting an object or bending. If you are lifting an object, make sure you are bending your knee while lifting an object. And also, make sure to keep the object close to your body as possible. How can you reduce or prevent low back pain? As always, prevention is better than cure. Make sure the muscles around your hip region is strong and flexible so that you will not be affected by low back pain. But if you already have low back pain, you can do some exercises to make the muscles around your hip flexible and strong. Finding the exact reason for your low back pain and trying to avoid or reduce it is the first step towards the reduction of low back pain. Also, I'll be posting videos for improving the flexibility and strength of the muscles in your hip region soon. Today we have learned what is a low back pain, what are the reasons for low back pain, and how to avoid low back pain. Be happy. Stay healthy. Thank you. Namaste. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell button near to it to get the future notifications. Namaste.